Sports with David Reed.
The baseball playoffs hit high gear tonight. We have a lot of games to get to from the Oklahoma State tournament, but first, lost in all the talk about a new football coach at Sherman has been the success of the Bearcat baseball team. They play a second round game tonight. Game one of three, the Bearcats taking on J.J. Pierce out of Richardson. Josh Holloman on the mound for the Cats gets the strikeout to end the inning. Sherman runs into a little trouble in the third. The Bearcats can't quite get the double play turn. Pierce scores on this play, and they lead it 2-0 early on. The Cats come back, though. Josh Holloman gets them on the board with the fielder's choice. Matt Helsley scores. Patrick Hagan comes up with the game-winning RBI as they win it 3-2. They'll play game two tomorrow in Richardson. The state tournament begins today for several Southern Oklahoma teams, just three steps away from a title. The Plainview Indians taking on Sperry in the state quarters today. Early on, Plainview gets the bats going. Ross McCullough with the double, but they're unable to get any runs out of the inning. Then Sperry comes up with a big one here. Three-run home run. Plainview season comes to an end tonight. 6-0 the final in that one. Earlier in the day, it was Marietta taking on Newcastle. Cole Reed, the pitcher, getting the big strikeout there for the Indians. Then a little later, Jake Foster comes up. He'll line one to right. Looks like a good double, but hit it a little too hard. They hold him to a single. It got out there so quick. Then Cody Johnson, the three-run blast puts the Indians up for good. Marietta gets the win 7-4 to advance to tomorrow's semifinal round. In Class 2A, it's the Colbert Leopards taking on Dale today. Dustin Cummings, the third baseman, gets the double play going 5-4-3. Evan Whitehead working out of a jam in the process. Colbert's Matthew Feltner coming up with the double. The rally is on for the Leopards. Then Whitehead coming up here, breaking the bat. Check it out. Colbert gets the win 6-5. They'll play tomorrow at 3:30. The late game, Colgate taking on Preston. Early on, Colgate's Marcus Woods on the mound. The pass ball, the runner's coming, but look at Woods cover the plate. Yeah, he got him right there. Then here comes Colgate again. Woods at the plate. This time he brings the wood. The RBI single scores Daniel Roebuck, but Preston comes back to win it 8-6. Ending Colgate season. A big win for Latta today. They beat Stroud 12-0. They'll play Cordell tomorrow. They're looking good. Southeastern begins regionals today with a loss to the home team, Delta State, 8-4. So the Savages will play UCO tomorrow morning at 11 in an elimination game. The Dallas Mavericks try to wrap up their series with Sacramento tonight, leading the series 3-2. Game 6 in Sacramento for Dirk Nowitzki and Dallas. They go to Dirk early. The fadeaway 20-footer goes down for Dirk. More Mavs this time. It's Rafe LaFrance open for the jumper. The Mavs start on a 13-4 run, but right now they just lead it 28-27. That one is in the early second. Earlier, Eddie and his Lakers in a must-win down 3-2 against the Spurs, but this one is all San Antonio. Tony Parker wide open, had a great night as San Antonio takes the early lead. Then off the miss, Tim Duncan, the league MVP, hurting LA inside all night long. Spurs win 110-82. The Lakers championship run is now finished. How about that? And they got blown out on their home court against San Antonio. So if the Mavericks can win tonight or in Game 7, they will get the San Antonio Spurs in an All-Texas series.
Tough one. Mm-hmm. All right, thanks a lot.
Some high-tech crime fighting in Texoma.
That's next.